Some experts predict that it would require more than 11 billion miles of test driving to demonstrate a failure rate that exceeds human driving capabilities. While that is a daunting figure, it is now made possible with the power of cloud and AI. In partnership with Cognata and Synopsys, this demo will demonstrate how we can help shift left your automated driving development by enabling faster, safer, more efficient testing and validation. Larissa, a test engineer at carmaker Contoso, has received a notification through email that a lot of tests have failed in Project Century's weekly automated test runs. Larissa triages the issue and notifies a software engineer, Jonas, of the failed perception model. Jonas is an AV software engineer who works on many different projects and hasn't worked on Project Century for months. He needs a dev box, and it would normally take him days to get everything up. Additionally, Jonas is anxious because this bug has very high visibility at Contoso. Powered by the SDV toolchain, the Project Century team has pre-provisioned dev boxes for this project, and Jonas is able to click on the right dev box for his developer persona. Jonas now has access to a full IDE, repos, workflows, and pipelines, and is ready to code in minutes. Jonas has now implemented a fix into the code that he thinks will work, but we'll need to test it out using specific scenarios. Realizing that running a real-world test would be very time-consuming, Jonas asks Larissa for guidance. Larissa leverages the power of Cognata SimCloud, a cloud-based service that allows you to virtually evaluate automated driving sensors through realistic simulation environments. In addition, Larissa integrates Synopsys' Virtualizer Development, a virtual hardware solution that enables you to run your software on a virtual ECU that mimics the behavior of a real ECU. Using the vECU to interface Cognata's simulation platform, Larissa is able to version specific project requirements and deploy a test environment with a click of a button through the toolchain. Now that Jonas is able to test his code on the appropriate scenarios, he feels great about checking the results with Cognata's SimCloud and Synopsys vECU, and he issues a pull request. Larissa can now dig deeper into other tests, builds, and scenarios of her choosing, given the rich telemetry from all jobs at her disposal. A co-pilot created by Azure AI Studio, with context of the project, can assist Larissa in interacting with the data in a more natural way, accessing thousands of jobs across multiple data sources. For example, Larissa looks for scenario details in the last test plan. The co-pilot responds that the test scenes were executed at the Ashdog test track, with 4 unique scenarios and 109 permutations. Through the power of Microsoft's cloud and AI, Cognata and Synopsys customers can revolutionize their automated driving capabilities. Learn more or see a demo at aka.ms/cognatademo.